We're following some breaking news in the Bronx, where police are investigating a triple shooting. The violence erupted just before 10 this evening on Eastburn Avenue in the Mount Hope neighborhood of the Bronx. All three victims are expected to survive. So far, no arrests.